I'm not eligible. Is this me? This? Yeah, that's the one.
Oh, okay.
I can't see my, you know, I very well disguise myself. Anyway, I know it's a strange kind of, it has a strange kind of prestige and exhilaration when you see yourself, you know, picked up by a Amul thing, you know. I know Maqbool was picked up by that, and Pansi was picked up by that, and something, and suddenly you start off, "Arey, Amul mein aa gaya, Amul mein aa gaya." So I don't know what is this yardstick, but and I try to be transparent, but I never knew that I will be so transparent that I won't be seen. So I need to come back, you know, to reality. Anyway, thank you so much, sir. Thank you.
I have to admit that I do feel a small sense of achievement right now that I've made it to the book. I think in the last 2 years, I've probably made it to the Amul ad about 6 or 7 times. Maybe one or two slightly controversial ones, but largely about the films. So thank you so much for that. Like I said, I think it's a brand we've all grown up idolizing in a sense. It's definitely one of India's most iconic brands. And I'm ecstatic about this association. And thank you so much for making Kiku so special.
Good afternoon, and thank you, Amul. And let me tell you that the credit for this whole socially relevant campaign, I think Rahul deserves an applause, and also an Amul. मैं ओनली एक ही छोटी सी बात बोलूँगा कि पीकू इज एसोसिएटेड अमूल एंड पीकू एंड आवर बेस लाइन इज मोशन से ही इमोशन आई डोंट नो आप लोगों को कितना मोशन का प्रॉब्लम है लेकिन लेट मी टेल यू वन थिंग वन अमूल आइसक्रीम इन द नाइट एंड नेक्स्ट मॉर्निंग यू सी हाउ योर मोशन इज आई एम थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कमिंग हियर
कॉल इज अ बोल आइसक्रीम
Now, folks, we should launch this historic book with this historic cast for this historic film. Sneha, she's the producer of our film from Sony. Thank you.
How many directors are there?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, there's only one director, okay? Thank you guys, thank you. Okay, everybody. Thank you. Deepika, Irfan, Sujit, full team, Deepika team, guys, best of luck for tomorrow. I have no doubt, Bachchan Saab is not here, but we'll all be there cheering. Okay, guys, best of luck. Shraddha, thank you for all the hard work. Amit, thank you for the hard work.
Hey, abhi to mile hum,
wahi to
chalo, sabka roll hai,
are you rolling?
Welcome back, chalo after the break.
Quiet.
अरे सुनो, नहीं दोगे सवाल? एक मिनट,
साइलेंस में मत. अमूल इज ऑलवेज नोन फॉर इट्स क्रिएटिव एड्स. हाउ डू यू थिंक द मूवी विल रियली बेनिफिट यू नो नाउ दैट यू गाइस आर इन द मूवी? आई थिंक more than just from a creative point, I think it's what Amul stands for and what Piku stands for, you know, and I think in that sense the mood, the essence, the flavor, I think all of that is where we found a match. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think you know, Amul, what I've noticed as a brand has always been one of those that's very, very rooted, very traditional, very, yes, very Indian, but at the same time progressive.
Yes, I think it's a family brand. It's a family pack.
Yeah.
And this is a family film. So I think there can't be any better association than Amul, I think.
True. Irfan, any thoughts on the association? Also?
Correct. Jo bola will be perfect.
It's kind of the measure for how popular you are, because you become subjects.
Where have you been?
I'm here. So do you think it's also kind of the measure for how popular your film is, because they pick up subjects that are trending and things like that, kind of also the great impetus for you, isn't it?
No, and I think also for us, it makes it even more special, because I don't think they've done an in-film sort of association before, and I think that itself says a lot about the film that we have to offer. And like he said, I think the qualities that they stand for as a brand, I think they found that match, which is why they went ahead with this association. And I think it's not one of those forced ones, you know, it's really very, very organic. It just flows into what the film is trying to say.
Sure. Right. Sujit, you're missing with Sebastian. We were really hoping to get to see the whole cast put it together, but that kind of
gave another one. Yeah, I think he'll catch you soon, I think. Don't worry. Maybe in a day or two, he'll match you, I'll meet you soon.
There's a question for the three of you. You know, we are, everybody's speaking about this Salman verdict. As a part of the industry, any comments that you guys have, anything Sujit, as an individual, I would like to just say when you talk about getting into legal answers, what's your viewpoint when you have to? I cannot give my viewpoint right now because it's too sensitive. Anything can be blown out of proportion, and you know, I feel, you know, for everybody, people who have been who suffered, and you know the way people are suffering. I'm sweet, but I cannot give any comment right now. It's not a
sure. But what about the whole the justice?
I can't because it's in court. Subject is in court, and you know, we cannot.
And as a part of the film industry, how do you
and also knowing Salman being there for him?
I'll talk to you about Salman later. Once you know, let this settle down.
On what?
On this whole, the whole verdict that came out yesterday, and of course the interim bail being given to him.
It's very difficult because I was not in the court, and I have not heard anybody. I don't know for the who is for and who's what kind of arguments has been given.
Sure.
So it's very difficult to give it and tell you what my point of views are, because I think the point of views lies with the court of law.
But Sujit, you know, two of his
sons
are in a...
No, hang on a second. I am requesting you.
Yeah, sure.
Ki, don't ask about this because you know that this is in the court of law and we cannot talk about it. We don't know any arguments
apart
about
legalities,
it.
You know, being a part of...
No, what is apart... There is nothing apart from legalities.
There is money riding on him right now.
We'll tell you all, sorry, we're requesting you all to please keep the questions related to PIKU and the associations. And as
I am as much a citizen of India as you are a citizen of India. And I think we'll have to go by what our land of law decides, right?
Since the judgment day for you guys, so the film is really, really nearby. You know, when you kind of, it's a timely film. And you already said that how much it is with such a big budget when you have such actors. Who
told you it's a big budget film?
I mean, no, it's a big film. As in, you have
it's a big film.
Stars. I mean, I'm sure they have.
Yeah.
So in that way, I mean, aren't you like
did
now?
Did you do the research on this budget? But how much?
I have no idea. Please tell us the budget as well. That's a great question.
Then why did you research it?
I didn't ask on the budget.
It's a big film. What are you asking?
Sawal ye ki now are you getting? Are you feeling confident? Are you feeling slightly skeptical that you know now that the judgment date for the film Friday is coming out?
See, me as a director, no, I am not nervous because I would have been nervous when I was starting the film, but now it's gone. Now it's not in my hand. And I think whatever the people's verdict is, till now, whatever shows we had, the response from the industry has been quite positive. And that gives us a confidence. And let's see what happens tomorrow.
Sujit, any plans to have a sequel?
Ranveer Singh has tweeted a very interesting tweet. He has said that your PIKU performance is like best of your career so far. And he's not being biased about it. What do you have to say about that?
I think I take it in the same way as 100 other people have tweeted it. So you should ask me about those also.
Sujit, any plans to make PIKU a series and to have a sequel also?
That's a cool
cover. Yeah. We are making it into a television series. About 8-9 sequels we are planning now. yaar abhi film release nahi hua mere ko
budget bhi bol do sir
main kaise agar mujhe sequel banana hota to main Vicky Noora ka banata pehle hai ki nahi abhi nahi socha hai koi idea aayega lekin sabse pehle I will announce ki no I have got an idea for two
kitne
kafi कितने थिएटर स्क्रीन ये मुझे आइडिया नहीं है ये
वेलकम सर इट्स एन ऑनर एंड अ प्लेजर टू बी हियर ऑन दिस डाइस विद यू And sir, just a quick question coming in. A lot of business questions coming in. One of them was, how's the gaming platform growing in India? What do you feel about it?
It's fantastic. You have the mobile phones, which is now with everybody. Low cost mobile phones, you know, 5,000, 6,000 rupees.
Yeah.